Hey there, Omnisenders. We've got important news to share, especially if you're using major email service providers like Gmail, Yahoo, and AOL. Starting February 2024, these ESPs are rolling out significant changes aimed at making sure your emails land safely in your customers' inboxes. So why all the fuss? Well, let's break down what these changes mean. They're being implemented to increase credibility, enhance user experience, and improve deliverability. Omnisend is already proactively adapting to these changes to ensure your email campaigns are up to par. This includes confirming sender domains and simplifying the unsubscribe process to help maintain your sender reputation and improve your engagement rates. Now, do these changes impact you? In short, yes. But there's no need to worry. This is a universal shift that impacts all users, particularly if you're sending more than 5,000 messages from a single sender domain in a single day. What happens if these new requirements aren't met by February 2024? Well, it could lead to deliverability challenges, especially with emails sent to Google and Yahoo addresses. But here's the good news. We're here to guide you through these changes and make sure your emails continue to reach your audience without a hitch. So first, make sure to check if you're using a shared or a custom domain. Head over to your store settings in Omnisend and click on Sender Domains. Here you'll find whether you have a custom domain assigned or if you're using a shared domain. If you're on a shared domain and don't see any custom domains listed, it's time to consider making a switch. While shared domains might be working for now, we highly recommend transitioning to a custom domain. This will be crucial for adjusting to the upcoming changes and keeping your emails on target. If you want to learn how to connect your custom domain to Omnisend, follow the guide in the description. And remember, it's important to keep those spam complaints under 0.3%. If you need some help with this, our in-depth guide is just a click away, packed with tips and best practices. Link in the description. Now, if you do see a custom domain in there, let's gear up for the changes. There are a few key steps you'll need to follow. Number one, implement a verified sender's domain. Number two, use a branded sender email address. And number three, ensure easy unsubscribing to maintain low spam complaint rates. In other words, follow best practices to keep your audience happy and engaged. If the first step sounds scary, don't worry, just follow along. So here we are in the Omnisend dashboard. So what we're gonna do is go to our store settings first and then click on sender domains. And here you can find the domain that you might have already added. So in our case, the SPF and DKIM is also unverified, but let's pretend that it is. So if we want to verify the DMARC record for this specific domain, we can click on the domain itself or click on the three dots and click verify. So this is going to take us to the domain of authentication page. And here you can find the SPF and DKIM records if you need them. But for now, we're going to focus on the DMARC part specifically. So what you're going to have to do is go to your DNS provider's dashboard and create a new TXT record with this specific value. And you would need to paste it in this specific name, target, location. It might be called various things in your specific dashboard. It depends on those. So once you've done that, you can click here, verify the records, and the domain should appear as verified. It's as simple as that, a simple copy paste. It's also very important to understand that if you don't adapt to these changes in time, you could face some serious challenges, including email deliverability issues and negative sender reputation, which can ultimately lead to a decrease in effectiveness of your email marketing campaigns. Remember, adapting to these changes isn't just about ticking boxes for compliance. It's a commitment to the success of your email marketing strategy. And you're not alone in this. Omnisend is here to guide you every step of the way. We're your partner in navigating these changes. So if you have any questions or need any assistance, reach out to our dedicated customer support at support@omnisend.com. Thank you for your trust, and let's embrace these changes together.